I just wanted to take you a quick video. So what you need to do is just push the start button once, and then this will come up, and there's one that says stop sonar. So you just go to that and then hit enter. And this one was doing the same thing. It started working right away.